Hello everyone, myself Advocate Anish Kumar Singh, and in this video we are discuss what is special resolution. A special resolution is a resolution in which the number of votes in favor must be 3 times the number of votes against it. Certain acts can only be done by the corporation if a special resolution is approved at a properly covered general meeting. The members should be given proper notice of the general meeting, and the notice should include the desire to propose the resolution as SR, which should be indicated expressly. Information on passing of special resolution. The intention to present a resolution as a special resolution was clearly stated in the announcement. As required by the Companies Act, notice was given. The total number of votes voted in favor of the resolution must not exceed 3 times the total number of votes cast against it. To put it another way, the resolution was passed with 75% of the valid votes. Hand voting, electronic voting, polling, or any other permitted method, or postal voting are all acceptable method of voting. Only the votes of representative who are entitled and vote will be counted. Citizens who do not vote or who are not allowed to vote, whether or not within the terms of this act, will not be tallied as a result. The appropriate notification can be provided by either the organization or the members proposing the resolution.